Why should young adults start investing early? Investing at a young age can sound intimidating, and it is. But saving from your paycheck and letting it sit in a savings account idle doesn't do any good to you. Plus, there won't be any sudden short-term satisfaction when you will be reaping the benefits of investing in your 30s. However, investing at a young age is the smartest way to achieve the financial goals you want and build wealth. This is how investing early benefits you. Number 1. Low expenses, easy investing. Without a doubt, the age between 17 to early 20s means fewer expenses. This is not much in terms of the monthly expenditure. The real deal starts when you graduate, look for a job, a place to live in, and possibly get married. That is when your expenses will increase. So investing early can prepare you for odd times. You won't have to rely on the minimum amount available in your savings account when your savings can double and triple over time through investing. Number 2. Let your money work for you. The power of compound interest is highly beneficial if you look at the statistics. You must have heard of earning interest and earning interest on interest. It simply means compound interest. The $1 million question is, how is compound interest beneficial for your life? Through what ways can it help you? If you observe the life of a person that recently graduated and has a job, you will observe them living off and relying solely on their paychecks. There is no other way of income for them. This is how they will live until they start to invest. However, for investors, especially the young ones, the annual investment earnings will most likely be more than your annual salary. For example, suppose you invest $1,000 every month in a mutual fund that returns you an annual return of about 10% from the time you turn 20 years of age until you turn 45. In that case, you will have made more than $1 million as an investment. This means that 10% makes an extra $100,000 every year for you. That is the magic of compound interest. And if you keep investing $1,000 every month till you turn 65, you will have almost $9 million in your investment. Number 3. Exposure and experience. You can't learn a skill until we practice it daily. As the famous saying goes, practice makes a man perfect. This saying fits perfectly with investing as well. If you want to become a wealthy and top of the line investor, you need to invest for a couple of years. You can't substitute valuable experience with anything else. So why not start gaining exposure and build that valuable experience from an young age? You might be thinking, how does this help? Well, down the road and a few years later, when your friends and people of your age would start investing and learn the ins and outs of it, you will have become a professional with an experience of a professional investor. Number 4. More time to recover from losses. Investing at a young age is extremely valuable in terms of facing a loss. Investing at a young age makes you more receptive to seasoned pros' advice. From there, you will be taking the step of learning from your mistakes. You will also give the famous investors and the way of investing a chance and adopt it. However, going down the road of investment, you will most likely make some bad decisions that will make you lose some money. But starting investing at a young age and from a small amount will help you recover from the losses you have faced. This will happen by changing your investing strategies. You will have ample time to learn from your mistakes and rectify them, which people in their late 20s and 30s don't have. Number 5. Youngsters can take risks. This is how life works. The older you grow, the more financial obligations you will face. From buying a house and car, raising your children, medical expenses to paying bills and school fees, you will be bombarded with financial commitments. With all these responsibilities on your shoulders, you won't be able to take valuable risks. Because what if you lose your money and lose everything you have? You must have noticed older people investing more in low-risk assets. This means low risk and fewer returns. But investing at a young age gives you the advantage of being free from these financial obligations. It also enables you to take the necessary valuable risk while investing. As higher risk lead to higher returns, gaining compounding interest on those returns will make you wealthy sooner. Number 6. Get financial freedom. Relying on a typical 9-to-5 job will never give you the financial freedom you are looking for. It will hardly pay off your monthly expenses. If you look at the millionaires of every industry, you will find that they invest in more than one type of asset. They never relied on their salaries to become millionaires. Instead, they have many sustainable income streams, including rents and gains from investing in properties, businesses, financial securities, or investing dividends. Being careful and responsible in investing in different types of assets and gaining returns, and then reinvesting the gains responsibly, is the perfect formula for making you wealthy in the long run. In short, investing from an early age will give you financial gains and will make you less reliant on your monthly salary. And when the time comes, you can retire or semi-retire at a proper young age than most people of your age group. Investing not only offers gains and wealth, but it also teaches you valuable life lessons. It makes you patient, responsible, and resilient, so you can stand the test of times and prepare for it from an young age. Thank you.